South Dakota State picked up a pair of one-run wins in yesterday's doubleheader. Today, the Jacks will go for the sweep of the Mavs in Sioux Falls. Here's the 2-1. Kanishi winds up, grounded towards third. Masterson will step on the bag for one. Across the diamond, a double play. Great pick at first by Allie Boyle. The throw was a little bit low, but Allie Boyle able to scoop it out. Had the double yesterday. And here's the 3-2 windup from Kanishi. On the inside corner, strike three. And Tori Kanishi pitches out of a first inning jam here once again. Keeping at bats alive, and they were able to work eight walks on Shannon Lacey. On the inside edge, strike three. The windup, swing and a miss. Three straight strikeouts for Tori Kanishi. A 3-2, strike three on the outside corner. Rangish thought she walked, but Tori Kanishi caught the corner, and she strikes out the side in the top of the second inning. Winds up with the 1-2. Swing and a miss. And Olsen goes down swinging. Strikeout number six. Here's another full count pitch. Up the middle, base hit. Sharpest hit of the day for Aiden. Diving in center field to cut it off is Carrillo. Aiden digging for second, and she's going to be out. What a play from center field by Jocelyn Carrillo. No one from Kanishi. Weber squaring a bunt. It'll be caught in the air by Allie Boyle, and it'll be a double play. What a diving catch by Allie Boyle at first base, and Maggie O'Brien is doubled off at first. Tulliffson the runner on second. No score here in the bottom of the 14th. A 2-1 count with one away. Here's the pitch. Hit towards short and O'Brien. O'Brien fires across the first, a low throw, and it gets away from the first baseman, Alba. And that's going to go into the dugout, and gaining second base will be Osmondson, and getting awarded home plate will be Tori Tulliffson, and South Dakota State is a walk-off winner in the 14th.